It's March 29th, Thursday, and we're talking to you from the state capitol, from our offices. And I want to talk to you for a minute about something that's gotten quite a bit of press over the last few months, and that's the Metropolitan Transportation Commission's decision to spend almost $200 million prospectively on purchasing and rehabilitating a building in San Francisco with the use of your toll funds. I think it's a bad move. I've said that publicly quite a bit. And as chair of the Transportation and Housing Committee, I've taken an active role in trying to find out if their actions were legal, if it was a good investment of these types of funds. Even though I don't agree with it, I thought it was good to ask for an independent third party to look at all this and to audit it. That would be the state auditor. The state auditor's department in California has a national reputation for integrity and impartiality and really good analytical skills. So. A few months ago, through the legislative process, I asked for the auditor to go and basically look thoroughly at this move, and as I said, see if it's legal, see if it's a good investment, see if it's consistent with the things that we, the voters and the toll payers, believe the money should be used for. So that's due out within the next few months, and I'm carrying a bill right now that would ask the Metropolitan Transportation Commission to stop spending money on the building. Until the audit's done. That's all it asks for. It's an urgency bill, so I need a supermajority in both houses and the governor to agree with it. I think it's appropriate while we wait for the audit to come back. What if the building, it's deemed that the building was bought illegally and this commission spent a lot of money, literally tens of millions of dollars on a building that they might have to sell. So the bill was heard in the committee that I chair on Tuesday and it passed out unanimously, 8-0. It has been unanimous when I asked for the audit. All my Republican colleagues joined me because I think this is a bipartisan effort to make sure that toll funds, in this case, but public money is spent appropriately. And I think it's a good bipartisan, good government thing, and hopefully the commission will see the wisdom of that. Unfortunately, yesterday they authorized another $1 million in what's called pre-construction contracts. Not quite a million, but it could be up to $1 million spent on the building again. So. As much as I disagree with the move and will continue to challenge the move, I think the most appropriate and prudent thing right now is just to wait for the auditor and then also wait for a legal opinion from legislative counsel to see if it was legal in the first place. So that's a little update. I hope you're doing well. I hope your spring is going well, and we'll talk to you in a few weeks.